this next one we're about to do is going to be a really different one for us. It's going to be like a really chilled out acoustic version of Crazy Train by Ozzy Osbourne. Oh,